Good morning, and welcome to Colerain High School Holiday Concert. This morning, you will be hearing musical selections performed by the Colerain Band, Orchestra, and Choirs. We have worked very hard to prepare for this concert and are excited to share our music with you.
In order to have our best performance, the students and staff would appreciate your cooperation with the following items. Please turn off or silence all electronic devices. Please stay seated during the performance of a song or group. If you need to exit during the concert, please do so at the end of the song. If you need to have a conversation with someone, please feel free to do so outside in the lobby. Everyone would love to hear their children's performances free from nearby talking.
We will be modeling exceptional audience behavior tonight, so we ask your support of their efforts. Thank you and enjoy the concert.
Jingle bells, swing and jingle bells, ring, snowing. singing That's Christmas to Me, and our soloist is Kendra Ritter.
Fire.
Good morning. My name is Jacob Page. I'm the band director up here at Colerain High School. It's our pleasure to be with you this morning. That group behind me is the percussion ensemble. We have a wide range of instruments here behind us, and this is for students that are just percussionists only and are learning about all the different things. So you'll see a lot of students move around to different things, especially in our next piece for you there, to give them the opportunity to play everything a little bit differently there. Our first piece for you today is called Ambience. Our second piece today is called Melancholia. Okay, not really a Christmas tune, but it kind of has some Christmas highlights in it, if you will. Thanks again for being here today.
Thank you. morning, everybody, and welcome to Colerain. I'm Blake Huffaker, the choir director here at Colerain. This is also my first year, just like Mr. Page, and I'm so blessed to be able to work with such awesome students. The group you see in front of you here is the Women's Ensemble, and the first piece we're going to be singing is called the Antiphonal Deck the Halls. And what antiphonal music is two separate choirs singing at once. So you're going to hear some sound coming from down here, and you're also going to hear some sound coming from up in the balcony, back and forth. So this is the Antiphonal Deck the Hall. As the rest of the choir is coming down from the balcony, I want to talk about a couple of things. About a week and a half ago, the women's choir and the concert choir went to a couple of the local nursing homes to sing. One thing that I think is incredible about music is that it has an ability to bring together and connect people that may have never crossed paths otherwise. So these girls had an opportunity to go there and sing, and I told them, you know, I asked them the other day, what do you think that the residents of this nursing home are going to remember more? The way that you sounded, or the way that you made them feel with your presence? And of course the answer is the way that you made them feel with your presence. So I was really, really proud of these girls. We got to go and sing, and we got to visit with a lot of the residents, and learn a lot of neat things about them. So really, really proud of them. We have two more numbers. We have It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year in Santa Baby.
Yeah.
This behind me is the Colerain High School Concert Band. That first tune for you was called Christmas Eve March. You may have heard some jolly old St. Nicholas in there as well. A couple tunes mixed in there. Our next piece for you is a collection of pieces from Charlie Brown's Christmas movie. If you're a fan of that one as much as I am, hopefully you will enjoy this next selection. It's a collage of about four or five different pieces from that movie.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I guess it's on. Thank you so very much. This has been the concert orchestra behind me. And we are going to be joined now by the concert band and the women's ensemble. And we are going to have a finale for you that we're going to ask you to help us out with. This is a holiday sing-along. And so if you'll just follow our wonderful ladies who are going to lead you in our holiday songs to kind of get this party started, get the season going. We'd like to take a moment as these guys enter the stage. Just thank you all for coming out this morning. It's a kind of a nice way to start the weekend. We'd like to thank all of our administrators and our school board members who support us throughout the year, putting us all together. And I think if this is your first time experiencing our new music staff members, Mr. Huffaker and Mr. Page, I think they've done an awesome, remarkable job, and it's been a great joy to work with them. So let's give them another round of applause. Wonderful additions to our already awesome staff. We just hope that this is the beginning of a wonderful holiday break that's full of rest and relaxation and family and fun, and that you all come back energized, ready to go on with our second semester. There's always the wonderful things going on in the spring for our music departments. There are big seasons for some of our extracurricular performing groups, and I hope you come back rested and ready to go. So we're almost ready, and as soon as we are, we'll go ahead and start. Thanks again for coming. Our students are going to help us clean up a little bit, and then they'll be ready to be picked up, and you can go on about your weekend, be it Christmas shopping or cooking or baking cookies. I like cookies. So we'll be ready in just a minute. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you everyone for coming, and have a happy holidays.